He eats the same thing as me.
Make some sugar-free jello. Love it. I kind of look at sugar-free jello almost like a cheat meal, kind of like a cheat dessert. Even though there's nothing in it, it's bad for you. It's sort of like Crystal Light. It just adds a little bit of flavor. And it curbs that sweet, sweet tooth that I have. All right, so there we go. Plenty of Jell-O.